It reminds me of what Dr. Martin Luther King has said, that there is two split different Americas.
That's not a protest. That's a terrorist attack.
I don't think we should take our democracy for granted.